We skied into the Skyland area near Marias Pass today to check out the effects of recent winds. We found lots of polished drifts and scoured ridgelines. This pattern was most pronounced at upper elevations. Most middle elevation test slopes did not produce avalanches, with one exception. Snowfall the next few days may provide more snow for wind transport in this area. Keep up with the daily advisory at our website, flatheadavalanche.org.